Hi, my 2000 Grand Cherokee Jeep was running hot, so what I did, I figured it out. The radiator fan motor was bad, and that's why the truck was running hot. So what I did, I took the radiator fan motor and the shroud and everything out. In my previous videos, I showed the best that I could how you can you take the shroud out, and it comes with the fan and everything slides out. Basically, you got four bolts. Three comes out easy, but the fourth one that is way out that way at the bottom, you know, it's kind of hard to take it out. And then I took the motor apart and looked at it, the brushes were worn out. So what I did, I went and got me some brushes. I got lucky that I found some brushes. It cost me $8. Motor usually costs like $120, $30, you know. And I fixed it myself. And the truck is running for like about 45 minutes. And as you can see, the fan is working. The fan is working in there. And temperature gauge is right where it's supposed to be, right in the middle. I'll show it to you. There you go. So everything is looking pretty good in there. And if you turn that ignition off, you can see the fan is gonna be stopping. So it's an electrical fan, and usually, you know, when the car runs hot, it comes on automatically. A few things can go wrong when the fan, your truck start running, or the car start running hot, is basically the radiator fan, the thermostat, and there is a relay that kicks in the radiator fan. So everything looking pretty good. And if you have any thoughts of doing it, make sure you know what you are doing. Otherwise, don't even try it. I had plenty of time to do things, and it's kind of my hobby. I love doing this stuff, mechanical especially. And, you know, it's not too much to it if you put your mind in it, and it should be everything goes like a puzzle, you know. So you can look at the other videos too, you know. I have explained everything in little detail the best I could, you know. So that's how you do things. Thank you, and have a good day. Bye.